when your oven isn't heating, your first line of defense is to double check that your range is plugged into a functioning outlet. With that out of the way, there are a few other things you can try to help things heat properly. Open this storage drawer and check that this shutoff valve is in the on position, and remove any utensils that may bump the valve and accidentally shut it off. Then check to make sure this main gas valve is on. If your range was recently reconnected to a gas line, you'll have to turn on a surface burner knob to clear air from the gas line. If all else fails, call this number for help getting your range running like it should, or see the Use and Care Guide for more information.